Hello again, this is Princescyther for VGgameplay. This is World 6 Part 2. I've just discovered that World 7 is going to have to put into 3 parts because it's 21 minutes long. And I still have no idea how about uploading videos longer than 10 minutes. I'll have to put it into, I don't know, what's 21 divided by 3? You know, 7 minutes, right? Put it into 7 minute segments and upload it in 3 parts. Oh well. Sorry about laughing, that's just a text message I got. This is still my favourite game. Although, I just read a little while ago that in terms of review score, overall review score, Super Mario Galaxy is now apparently the best game ever. There's some review site out there, I don't know the name of it, that sort of totals up every score given out on the net. And apparently it's beat Ocarina of Time, it's beat Mario 64, it's beat Metroid Prime. And it is now number one. With an average of 97.9 or something like that. I think Ocarina of Time had 97.4, which just missed out, but still, both good games. I'm still not saying Galaxy is better than this game, because it's too hard to call that. This is a good idea, putting ice in this dungeon. This makes this dungeon a little harder. And he's on the second floor, which is kind of weird. But look, you can still do it easy. Done. Bish bash bosh. As it were. I don't know. You have to remind my coughing still. I've still got a cough, but I need to get these reviews out of the way because I really want to play another game. Yeah, I want to do it live as well, so I can't really get any footage right now. I want to do it as it's happening, that way I can, you know, it might be full of silences, but then again you'll hear lots of, ooh, ah, damn, for fuck's sake, and things like that. But, so I'm looking forward to that weird stuff. I still don't know the full story behind Jennings and his F-Zero videos. Did I say Jennings? I meant Ryko, not Jennings, he's another person. Not really. I don't know what he's doing, the silly man. He's either going to try and do some this weekend, which is tomorrow. But I'm not sure. I won't be able to do any at the weekend because I'm working all weekend, but as soon as Monday hits, or Sunday night maybe, I'll be uploading some more. I might actually upload some of World 7 tonight, depending on whether I can be bothered or not, or what I'm doing, because I might actually be out later, I'm not sure. I've got no money, but my mates will pay for me. Excuse me. Here we go with the coins again. Coins? Cards, I mean. That's it. Yeah. Did it again. You could so use these, you know, if you're playing the game. Use them as a guideline. That Hammer Brother costume is the first appearance. Completely and utterly kind of useless, really, because those hammers are just all over the shop. Oh, look at that, what a waste. Nice little move there. Oh yeah, I like this little ice block thing. That's a cool idea. See, ice wasn't really involved in Mario 1, was it? There's no icy floors. There was like World 6, or was it World 3? I'm not sure. One of the worlds was, you know, had snow all over it. But it wasn't icy. It didn't slip. So, I mean, again, you know, Super Mario 3 compared to number 1 is just, you know, it's a completely different ball game. So much more going on. I was tricked there, I think, into thinking it was going to be one of those falling ones, but it wasn't. There's black boos in Galaxy, by the way. You can grab hold of them and swing them around. They're like bombs. That's quite a neat touch. Oh. I'm not sure what these bloody white things are meant to be. I know they got boos stuck in them, but I'm not sure what the hell they're meant to be. Yeah, that's it. Keep them away. Bing. Here we go then. Look at this, this is more complicated. The fact that I haven't got a mushroom doesn't help either. But, done. See, it's easy when you know how. If you want to check out my dodgy editing, by the way, all you have to do is just probably watch my lives. Hey look, it's turned into a mole. From Super Mario World. I think they first appeared, didn't they? They weren't in Super Mario 3, 1, 2. I think Super Mario World was when they first came into it. See, another one. See, Yoshi was in one, wasn't he? Yoshi was a king once in one of these kingdoms. The airships. They're in Galaxy as well, the airships. It's all good. Hey. See, that was a bit of dodgy editing there. I've obviously died on this one a couple of times. Once, because I had 35 lives, now I've got 34. And plus when I went up there, I had a raccoon's tail. Now I'm small. Shouldn't really be telling you my secrets. Oh, there you go. Thought it was going to fall off then. That's it, look, taking my time. Don't want to die again. Hey. Oh, jump up and up and over. That's it. This guy's obviously quite hard. Oh, eek. Hey! Oh yeah, no wonder I died in it. He looked pretty tough, actually. But that's the end of World 6. Hey! Not one of my favourite worlds, as I've said already. But definitely one I remember. So he's falling, count the clouds. 21, hopefully. But yeah, that was World 6. World 7 next. Remember, it's in 3 parts. And I think also World 8 will be in 3 parts as well. I'm not entirely sure at the moment, but I think it will be, so, you know. Again, thanks for listening. I know it's been a bit boring, this one, but I've got to get out of the way. So, yeah, thanks a lot, and I'll see you next time.